If it ain't one thing, it's another. But don't say that. Don't say that. If you start saying that, you're going to pick up the symptom. But when you thank God, send it to get in your spirit. And when you thank God, you make room for more. Tell the Lord, thank you. When you're going through your trials and your tribulation, when things seem like they're not going the way it should go, you say, Lord, I thank you. When you talk like that, you put a life into your situation. You making it better. Even though you know a situation going on, say, this is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. It's fire of what the devil is doing. I'm going to believe God. For the good that's going to happen to me. Praise God. You got to talk. Open your mouth and speak the word of God by faith. Hold on to his word. He said, I believe. I'm standing on the word of God. It is what I said. I would buy the word of God. God said it. I can believe it. I act on it. I'm standing on the word of God. That's the law. Something about the word of God when you apply. You biblical application. When you apply the word of God, it impregnates your mind. It Praise God. key to the kingdom.
Amen.
We got a key to the kingdom.
Yes.
You can pull it out of there.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. You can come against sin.
Amen.
Not against one another, but sin.
Amen.
Not fighting one another, but come against sin.
Yes.
We all on our way trying to go to heaven.
Amen.
We helping one to another.
Amen.
Praise God. I'm about to finish, y'all. I finish y'all. Praise God.
Amen.
Weapons. Our weapons are not coming. Don't you know they were coming? You know, we can fight them.
That's right.
Put our dukes a hit.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't fight. Power of my brother, be strong in the Lord and the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God.
Oh, mm-hmm.
We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and spiritual weaknesses in high places.
Mm-hmm.
You can't roll up the dukes and hit the devil.
Right.
You got to hit it by going down on your knees.
Yeah.
Going down on your knees, that's how you hit the devil.
Yeah.
That's how you give him a roundhouse.
Yeah.
That's how you hit him hard.
Yeah.
Go down on your knees, but when you're talking, you put fuel to the fire.
Oh, yeah.
But when you go down on your knees, you start talking. Oh man, they hurt my feelings. What you did? They hurt my feelings. They shouldn't have did that, my brother. Oh, I couldn't rest last night. They hurt me. Then you find a way to want to get back. Get back in a testimony.
Wow.
The devil is a lie. Just testify, not test a lie.
Alright.
Get back in testimony service. If you get too cold, then they call the hallelujah. Lying. Lying one. Just a lie.
Right.
With the tongue.
Yeah.
My wife and I, when we first had our child, we was in the Crayon Club. And they gave us some champagne, some lobster, whatever you call that stuff. And we gave champagne to the doctor. We didn't know it was sparkling. We gave it to the doctor because it was champagne. We thought it had some look in it.
All right.
We drank this here, we go back to church test the
life. All right.
We gave it away. We were young and we didn't know nothing about it, so show the very pencil people. Anything look wrong, get away from it.
Get away.
Get away from it. That's what we did. We gave it away. Gave it away so we can keep testifying to the goodness and the glory of God.
Amen.
Praise God. All this shouldn't be in the church. Talking about one another. Running one another down with the tongue. That tongue, it's something real big. Way back in biblical times, it's real big. A lie gets you killed. Some people can tell a lie so straight, they count and it will not change.
Right.
We'll convince you.
Uh-huh.
Man, I thought he was telling you the truth.
All right.
But when you went by his advice, by his direction,
yeah,
he lied to me.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Praise God. People tell you part of the truth to hide.
That's right.
If you love me, you're going to tell me the truth.
That's right.
If you love me, you're going to tell me the truth.
Amen.
Truth hurts.
Yeah.
But truth will set you free.
That's right.
Praise God. Thank God for these children. They're in the right place.
Amen.
Train up the child in the way they should go. When they get older, we'll not depart from it.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people they go about it the wrong way training children. They tell them to do one thing, they're doing another.
Right.
They're not an example.
Right.
Don't do what I do because I'm grown. That's not going to get it. You got to be an example before them.
That's right.
Because they're watching you. Don't you know little children, when I used to cut grass at church and a little paper be out in the yard, I pick it up, they write notes. They know who for real in the church. They know who playing in church. They know who lying. They know all of that. Clean up the church. They write little notes in the church on paper when you clean up the pews. So I'll be back there with a book. They know us. Because we trained them to tell lies. If you don't be careful, you get up and you start shouting, you know the Spirit of God ain't on you. You about to exercise. You lying. They watching them. Some of them try to sound like me. Some of them imitate how you shout, how you sing, try to imitate your voice. They watching you. You don't have to say nothing. Your actions speak louder than words. So we got to live the lie. Say one thing, be that, do that. They watching you. And when we do wrong to our children, we need to go back to them and say, I'm sorry. My son and my daughter, when they was coming up, I could tell them, it was hard for me to tell their voice apart because they were children. And I thought of one, but it was the other. So I was wrong. I had to go back and get that thing right. And then when my son started growing, his voice changed. And then my daughter, I could tell them apart. They, a little man kicked in. Voice had changed. But see, when you mistreat or mistaken your children, you got to go to them. You got to humble yourself and get it right. You got to go and let them know, daughter, son, dad were wrong. I was wrong. I was mistaken. I was wrong. Will you forgive me? And then things can go on smooth. He can go on smooth. You got to speak the truth. Amen. Our children are watching us.
That's right.
They watch us at home behind closed doors. Some of them wonder why my child won't come to church because they know too much on you.
All right. Yeah.
I don't want to get in trouble. I'm glad to be here. They got something on you. A lot of times they're watching you. But if you stand up and live a life on your job, behind closed doors, when the walls ain't saying amen, and when it's quiet, but nobody looking at you behind closed doors, you got to live holy. Can't look at anything on TV. Oh, yes. I went to Florida one time, and I was long. I didn't go red out here just to sin. I could have stayed up here and sin. I didn't go that far just to sin. No. My children was out, and I was waiting for them, and brother come on in and check on me and thought I was looking at one of these old filthy pictures. I said, no, I wasn't. Maybe he was, but not me. I'm living the life. When I get up in this pulpit, I can hold my head up.
Right.
Hold my head up and be a holy.
Yeah, yeah.
Speak the truth. Somebody watching you.
Yes,
you don't want no one to trip over your life. Be what you are and live the life.
Yeah.
Praise God. We're in a real battle. We're fighting a war.
Yes, we are.
You got to pray. You got to seek God.
Yeah.
Everything not going to go your way. It ain't going to go your way, even though you be right. It ain't going to go your way. You think people will get with you because you right? Because you living holy? People not going to get with you because you living right. Because you're right. They still going to come against you. But you got to keep on standing. Fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on to eternal life. Yes, Lord. You got to bind that bell. Cast it out. Speak against it. Praise God. It was told to me that this individual was in a situation, and these men was coming against him. He said, where you stay? He said, well, I'm neutral. He hit him anyway. Because he didn't know where he was. So he got hit, he got popped.
Right.
You got to take a stand. You in on y'all? You in on y'all? I'm in. I'm in all the way. I'm in, but I get lied on. I mean, you get talked about. I'm in all the way. You got to be in for the long haul. Because we want to go to heaven. We're not playing church. We are the church. Like I told said, our children, they are watching us. They're watching us behind closed doors. They're watching mom and dad when we start saying a few words. But we got to get it right. Oh, yeah, we got to get it right. I've been guilty because of my voice. But hey, Will, come here. I'm hollering. I'm hollering. I'm not hollering. She knows me. Hey, baby, come here. You see people's head turning because my voice is stuck out too loud. You hear him call you?
That's all right. So
just call me. When my son know I love him, my daughter know I love her, when I speak, I won't be heard. I don't have to raise my voice. If I raise, hey, wait, come here! Oh, God, that sounds bad. You ain't got to do all that to let you know who the man is. If you run fast, they already know who run fast. They already know. You better be all right. Do your job. Be the man. Be the woman. Put it looking like me taking my wife place. I'm going to mess up. I got to stay in my lane. But they call to use me for what he planted me to be. Praise God. But make me smart, I get with my wife. Make me smart, don't take nothing from me. I feel I don't know, but I'll find out. That will make me smart. I'm going to find out what I need to know. Praise God. That will make me smart. I love the Lord. The Lord is good. All the time, the Lord is good. The tongue is something else. We got to speak the truth at all times. Don't sugarcoat it. Don't tiptoe around it. But be straight with it. You love me, you tell me the truth. That's how you help deliver me. The house on fire, you let me know the house on fire. The bridge, I'll let me know, so I won't go that way. Trying to save someone that you love, you tell them the truth.
Yeah.
Praise God. God will hold us preachers accountable. Because we know all the time to tell the truth with these people. Don't apologize for the word of God.
Yeah, that's right.
We got to tell the truth. Regardless who in the way, your loved ones in the way, you got to tell them the truth. God give it to you to say it, you got to say it. You got to say it. You deliver your soul, you get the blood off your hand.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. It is what I say it is,
according
to the word of God.
Yes.
My faith in God. God bless you.
Amen. We're almost standing here. Well.